Year after year, Mr. Armstrong has been teaching the same old way. Lectures, reading, assignments. He's noticed his students are low energy, disengaged, distracted. Mr. Armstrong wonders if there's a better way. Principal Moreno is wondering too. She is aware that there are new science standards. Students are supposed to be thinking and acting like real scientists. But what does that look like? Where to even begin? They know their students are capable and eager to learn. They just need help finding the way. Other schools have seen transformational change after partnering with ISB Education. ISB's team of education experts and STEM professionals take a systems approach and work with the entire school system. They know what it's like to think and act like a scientist. They know how kids learn. It's science in action. ISB Education helps schools relate complex ideas in science to the real world. Sometimes this happens by teachers and principals going to ISB to learn firsthand what's going on in the lab, on computers, and in the field. Other times, it's through classrooms adopting curriculum developed by ISB. Always, the ISB team is laser-focused on preparing students to learn, live, work, and engage in a STEM-rich society. It is hard work, and Mr. Armstrong notices a difference. The students are more excited and asking deeper questions. They relate to the material and are learning together. Mr. Armstrong likes engaging in meaningful work with his colleagues and the experts from ISB. And Principal Moreno is creating more opportunities for teacher interaction. New standards, new resources, new knowledge. ISB Education is there to help every step of the way.